Halo guys, welcome to my channel, channel yang gak danta. So today I'm gonna preview update content from Epic 7. So yeah, so let's go. Update content. There is a Automaton Tower Season 3 start from April 10. Some enchantment device from Season 2 will be replaced with Season 3 enchantment device. I think you guys already know that, right? So yeah, there is new Elensia enchantment device, new monster enchantment device. Some monster device from Season 2 will be replaced with Season 3 monster device. And then there is new hero, Aria. So yeah, let's take a look her skill animation and her ability.
I do not regret any choice I made for the sake of my kind. I'll let you know what sets me apart. I'll be with you. The power of the shadows.
Okay, wait, let's pause. This is her second skill. Weight of Darkness increases critical hit chance by 20%. As the caster health decrease, critical hit damage increase up to maximum of 50% after using skill. When focus is full, consume all focus to activate Dark Shadow Phantom. Attack all enemies, dispelling 2 buffs and decreasing combat readiness by 30%. Damage that increase proportional to the caster defense. Wow! Attack all enemies, dispelling 2 buffs and decreasing combat readiness by 30%. It's actually insane, dude! What is her base speed though? So he get like how many percent at max skill? 6, 10, 30% crit chance. This is her third skill, the Umbral Hour. Using the power of the shadow, increase defense of the caster and adopt a counter attacking stance for 2 turns. Grant stealth and a barrier to all allies except for the caster for 2 turns. Barrier strength increase proportional to the caster defense. It's 4 turn cooldown. To the caster and the grant stealth and barrier to all allies. Oh my god! Dude, that actually kinda cool. Stealth and barrier? Oh my god, so okay, this is her first skill. Attack 2 enemies with shadow with a 40% chance to decrease hit chance for 1 turn. Damage deal increase proportional to the caster defense. Soul burn grant an extra turn. Okay. So her role is like a tanker, semi tank. Even though she is a mage. This is her artifact. If the caster attack when it's not their turn, damage dealt increase by 8%, and after attacking has a 50% chance to inflict a random debuff on the target for 1 turn, decrease defense, decrease speed, silence, or unable to debuff. Okay, but it's 50% chance only though. But I think she's kind of okay. Okay, her banner start from tomorrow, actually. Oh my god, I don't have bookmark. So yeah. What's her base speed though? I don't remember. This one, 115 base speed. So she can basically reach like 290 speed, or maybe 300 if you have insane speed gear. Yeah, I think she's kind of okay, I think. For this meta, for RTA maybe, I'm not sure. Okay, there is also a side story. This is a Aria side story. Start from tomorrow until 21st April. Tomorrow will be her banner and her artifact. And also there is a Ludwig. I'm pretty sure Ludwig got buff too, right? So yeah, if you want to try Ludwig with his buff, I think this time is better for you guys to summon for him. Yeah, there is also power of knowledge shop item list rotation. You always need bottle of knowledge. Always buy this. Fire Talisman, Sumadestra, Etika Scepter, Glowwings 21. There is not many worth it artifact to buy with powder, except for bottle of knowledge, of course. So yeah, let's jump to RTMH. Just one fight. Okay, let's go. Yeah. So let's go. Okay. I'm pretty sure my carrot have the highest attack miss. So yeah, let's kill Huayong. Oh my god, so tanky. This Huayong so tanky. This is? Oh my god. I think Rem gonna counter. Yep. Nice. Nice, let's go. Rem. Easy, dude. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope this preview useful for you. I'm also excited for the new hero, Elf Aria. Good luck guys and goodbye. Salam gue. Also, there is one more announcement. I start live streaming on Twitch. Please catch me up. It really means a lot to me. Thank you guys again for watching. Bye. Ngomong apa lagi, Riz? So, yeah. Gimana intinya ya? Gue belum prepare, kontrolnya gimana ya? Miss, now Opinya lagi ngerekam nih. Epi lagi ngerekam ya Tuhan. Lagi ngerekam Epi. Dapetin.